Hi guys, this is Teacher James and Teacher Katie. We miss you guys so much. We're here to share Resurrection Egg number 11, which is the pink egg. Miss you guys so much. We really wish we could be there in person to share this story with you, but we will do it through a video. I'm going to share a passage from God's Word, Matthew chapter 28, 2 through verse 4. And behold, there was a great earthquake, for an angel of the Lord descended from heaven and came and rolled back the stone and sat on it. His appearance was like lightning and his clothes white as snow. And for fear of him, the guards trembled and became like a dead man.
Okay, it's time to open
what's inside the egg.
It's a stone.
The stone was rolled in front of Jesus' tomb was much bigger than the stone in the egg. It was as big as a door and probably weighed more than a whole car. Oh my word. After Jesus was buried, special soldiers were assigned to stand guard at the tomb. But these men were no match for God's angel. It took just one angel to roll the stone away. The guards were so afraid that they fainted. I'm pretty sure I'd be that scared too. I'd probably pass out before any of that stuff happened. Where did the angel get his strength? He got his strength from God. And that is the story today. So glad we got to share that with you. Have a happy Easter. Bye.